President Shimon Peres told Israeli ambassadors on Tuesday that the speculation of Israel's atomic power is enough to deter aggressive actions by Iran. Sitting on a stage next to Foreign Minister Avigdor Lieberman, Peres called for the continuing negotiations with the Palestinians and said that he thinks PA President Mahmoud Abbas is a serious man who desires peace. Benjamin Spear reporting for the Jerusalem Post.